see it.
This summer marks the 11th year since the first outbreak. We've recovered quite tremendously, but the government is still working to contain the outbreak entirely. A bounty of $1,000 has been placed on any zombie corpse delivered to your local CDC. Remember, stay safe, stay aware, and stay alive.